there because of his three-point shooting. And then you come with Brewer or you come with Korver. You need guys who can put the ball in the basket.
3-on-2, Rose. Oh, what a finish!
Come on!
He beat Wade. James was there for the chase down. And in that one sliver of space where the ball could fit, he put it. Timeout, Miami.
That's that burst. That's that extra level that he goes to. Just watch as he explodes here. He gets the contact. How about the finish as he plays with his left hand off the glass? Beautifully, beautiful.